senses blown away, stuffed with bombshells. Media market meetings expired. While you're whistling a theme song, and Claire's chair hangs the white flag up on the roof. Discrepancy? Gallimand. Recognize your adversary. Bombshells and remembrance. Logic is the sphinx at the end of the question. Asking you. 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 Ooh.
Rock steady, solid proof of bubbles in my glass.
don't come up to Sue. From the blue, mischievous misconception of body stretching vast miles into the deep extravagance. Oh, bubble, bubblegum, big, chewy brain, and that's my spine, my and thy. Oh, maybe here we could be one. One, my girl. Limited mind, limiting limits of body bound piece of meat. Meet the mass, stretching measure for measure between this unity lost. Meet. Meet.
One, my click.
Verlangen, angst, verlegenheit, hope, beestigheid. Red alert. Red alert. Within the space, my eyes commence to fight up the resistance of his body. Within the space, my eyes commence to resistance of his body. One bigger. Beyond recognition. However far you bleed, nothing can touch you. Welcoming thoughts, harboring my intestines, I wait and see.
He looks. Cross my legs, leaning more on one hip than the other, tilt my head, wiggle my foot, staring at patterns of expectation.
I pretend not to notice. My body fills with tension as I turn the page without having read its words. With one finger, I rub over my eyelids, slowing down at the end of the motion, pretending to think, then turning back to my book.
Oh, yeah.
Like a green giant.